breaking overnight out of Gloucester. The jaws of life were needed to rescue a 21-year-old man after a crash on Putnam Pike early this morning. Police say the driver hit a telephone pole, snapping it into two pieces. National Grid was on scene, but were told power was not knocked out to any customers. The condition of the driver is not known right now, but we do know he was taken to the hospital. We'll bring you any updates as soon as we learn them.